channel in the video la plus 2 max unit 6 exercise 6.9 question number 5 find the equation of the plane which passes through the point 3 comma 4 comma minus 1 and is parallel to the plane 2x minus 3y plus 5z plus 7 is equal to 0 also find the distance between the two planes inga parunga parallel to the plane appdin kuduthirukranga appo enna meaning na idoda coefficient vandu change agada constant mattum dhaan change agum adoda parallel plane oda equation nam find out pandrathukku okay equation of the plane parallel to 2x minus 3y plus 5z plus 7 is equal to 0 is of the form so x y oda coefficient la same ah irukum appo the plus constant mattum dhaan change agum appo plus k is equal to 0 equation number 1 அப்படினு கொடுத்துறாங்க at எந்த பாயிண்ட் அப்படினு சொல்லிருக்காங்க அவங்க at பாயிண்ட் வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா 3, 4, minus 1 any equation number 1 ல ரீப்ளேஸ் பண்ணோம்னா நமக்கு என்ன கிடைக்கும் பாருங்க 6 minus 12 minus 5 plus k is equal to 0 therefore இதை அரேஞ்ச் பண்ணீங்கன்னா minus 11 plus k is equal to 0 therefore k is equal to 11 okay இப்போ நம்ம another plane node equation la replace panunga therefore first equation becomes 2x minus 3y plus 5z plus 11 is equal to 0 ipo pathina another question la irukku distance find out panna sollirukanga distance between two planes ipo namakku formula enna parunga indha edathila distance delta is equal to modulus of d1 minus d2 the whole divided by square root of a square plus b square plus c square so inga d1 அப்படிங்கிறது பாத்தீங்கன்னா first equation ல இருக்கிற constant that is 7 next d2 அப்படிங்கிறது second equation ஓட constant next the a ஓட value வந்து b c is equal to a வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா x ஓட coefficient 2 b வந்து minus 3 is c வந்து 5 okay now delta is equal to modulus of நமக்கு என்ன இருக்கு d1 7 minus 11 okay the whole divided by square root of 2 square panninga 4 plus minus 3 square pannaamna plus 9 plus 5 square panninga 25 okay yes which is equal to numerator la parunga 7 minus 11 appadina modulus of minus 4 kedaikum denominator la square root of 38 okay yes which is equal to modulus of minus 4 we can write 4 by square root of 38 units okay idha adoda length and the distance between two parallel planes oda distance okay thank you students for watching this video